Jerusalem, to Bethpage and Bethany at the Mount of Olives, they said to all his disciples. And they said to them, go into the village opposite. As soon as you enter into, you will find the colt. No one has sat on it. Loose it and bring it.
First John 5:3, for this is the love of God, and when we love God and keep his commandments are not burdensome.
Revelation 19:11, now I saw heaven open, and behold a white horse, and he who sat on him was called faithful and true, and in righteousness he judges.
Psalms 118:25-26. Say now I pray, O Lord. O Lord, I pray, send now prosperity. Blessed be he who comes in the name of the Lord. We have blessed you from the house of the Lord.
First John 5:3. This is love for God, to obey his commands, and his commands are not burdensome.
2 Kings 9:13. Then they hasted and took every man and his government and put him under on the very stairs and blew trumpets and said, Jehu is king.
Matthew 21:9. Then the multitudes who went before and those who followed cried out, saying, Hosanna to the Son of David. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
1 John 5:3. Forever love for God means that we obey his commands, and his commands are not too hard for us.